Shut up, Cody!
It's not a contest, kid. What happened to you today was wrong. That man is sick.
Well, I mean, I guess it wasn't good to have that many kisses before lunch.
I thought they were sweet, and at least nuts have protein.
Oh, Jesus! Your Honor, we're dealing with some serious Ted Bundy shit. This man is sick, and the fact that he's been doing it for this many years and the kids are just now coming forward, there's no telling how many lives he's ruined. Your Honor, I'm begging you, bang that gavel, bang the shit out of that gavel, and send this man to the electric chair where he belongs.
I have had enough!
Somebody please, quickly! Just don't go down like you have checking shoes. Judge Poopy, we get it.
Mr. Chu, guilty. That is what you are. I sentence you to death. By electric chair. No, by two electric chairs. No, by an entire electric bed. With an electric toothbrush before you go to the electric bed. And then electric pillows and electric sheets and an electric bedtime story. Yes, you will be killed by electric bed and bedtime story.
Mr. Chu, I have a question for you. What kind of kisses were you giving the students?
Sometimes they have